Let's make puff puff.
In a cup of warm water, add yeast and sugar. Stir and keep aside.
Then
start your flour, sugar, milk, salt, nutmeg. Mix it all around. Add in your yeast water
and slap it.
Add vanilla extract, water, and mix it. Cover for an hour and let that rise. Play with it to make sure it's the right consistency and fry it in vegetable oil
till it becomes golden brown.
This tastes so good.